Hilchas Brochos, Perek Chi. K'shem she'asur le'odom lihonis b'maychli b'mashka, kedem brocho, kach asur lihonis b'reach tev kedem brocho. V'ketzad mevorchem al reach tev, im hoye zeh she'esh li ha'reach, eitz, ein min ho'eitz, in other words, the eitz itself, or something that comes off a tree, is mevorach b'ri atzipsom. Atzipsom means trees or wood that has a good fragrance, as some, it's nice smell. V'mhoye esev, a mino esev, is mevorach b'ri izbipsom. V'mhoye lemi eitz, lemi adoma, kigein hamer. Mer is shumin achaya. Mer is something that comes from achaya. Is mevorach b'ri minipsom. V'mhoye peri haroy l'achilo, kigein esrig. The tapuach is mevorach shenosan reach tev bepeiris. The item is not a psazach from reach; it's something which is a peiri. So there's a reach tev bepeiris. Balakel omar beidim mina psamim yotzer. There's nachamol. So there's the bracha of atzib psamim. There's the bracha of izbe psamim. There's the bracha of hanisin reach tev bepeiris. And then there's the bracha kilalas, which is beirim minipsom. Beirim minipsom is kill everything. So something that doesn't come from Eitz, it doesn't come from Esev, and it doesn't come from Peiris, so it goes into the category of beirim minipsom. Ein mevorchen al hamugmar, achetali imrasi. Mugmar is they would take psomim, they would put it on a fire on coals, and then the smoke would come up, and that would give a good, beautiful, a nice fragrance. So when it's tala timrasi, that's when you're able to smell it. Mashenkin, before that, there's too much of a hefsik between the bracha and the hano. Ketzed mevorchano, what bracha do you make on this mugmer? So also it depends. Imo yizah nisruf shenosan, reach eitz. If it's a mevorchan atzib som, vimhoye esev, mevorchan izbe, vimhoye mimin chay, okay, it's about mevorchan beinim minip som. It's the same. Same thing, like if you're smelling the guf hadover, if you're smelling the oshan which is coming from the mugmer, shemen shel afarsamein ukiyetz be balsam oil, which you know, as you cut the bark and it comes out of a certain oil from the tree, is mevorach ol of beiri shemen orif. So we have this a special bracha on shemen afarsamein, which is shemen orif. It says because since it was a tree that grew in Eretz Yisrael and it has a very special reyach, so memela they were kiveya bracha miyuchedes on this shemen, beiri shemen orif. Avol shemen zayis shekovshe etochnei ad shechozer rechei. So you took this zayis, either you pickled it, in other words, you let it soak in water, or it was ground. So now this oil has a reach. So it's not the pshat is that the oil besim has a reach. You can't say nasan reach tev bapeiris, because the oil besim doesn't have a reach. It's only through this effort of tochnei or kotshei, that's how you got the reach. So therefore, and the reach is the chareach that comes from an item that comes from a tree. So therefore, is mevarach olav beira atzib som. So this reach of shemen zayis is not nesn reach tev bapeiris. It's not a shemen oriv, but rather is the beri atzipsom. Shemen shebismek kein shemen amishcha is mevorach ol of beri minipsom. Now shemen amishcha, the seder of the shemen amishcha was, according to one pshat, that they would take all the samamoni akteris, of this samonim of this nuts akteris, of this shemen amishcha, of the akteris that was used for the shemen amishcha, and the psalm that was used for the shemen amishcha, and they would grind it up, and then they would soak it in water, and all the koyach of these psalmim, atzi psalmim, went into the water. Then they took this water and they put it into oil. Now and then they would cook the water. They would cook the mixture, and the water would evaporate, and all the koyach that was in the water, so the water itself would evaporate, but the fragrance of the water would all go into the oil. That's the pshat shemen shebismei kein shemen amishcha. So now this shemen has in it all the fragrance of the psamim that went into the water and now is in the shemen is mevarach al beinim min psam, because there's all kinds of different psamim that came into it. So therefore, the bracha is beinim min psam. He veal the fun of shemen v'hadas is mevarach al hadas upeteres hashemen. So the mefarshim learned that we're talking about the shemen al derev shemen zayis, which on shemen zayis, which kofshei etochnei. So you make a bracha beri atzib sum. So on hadas you make beri atzib sum, and the shemen you make beri atzib sum. That's how the Rambam learns pshat the Gemara. In the Gemara itself, there's a different girsa, but the way the girsa the way here is from the Rambam. So we're talking about shemen zayis, which is a bracha of atzib sum, and the hadas is atzib sum, but the hadas is batzim atzib sum. The shemen is the chepes, the etzim of the zayis that went into the oil. So that's already like a secondary zach. So therefore, what the seder is that mevarach al hadas upeteres hashemen mipnei shebracha achas l'shneim bi atzibsam. Hoyelafon of boisim shu eitz uboisim shu esef is ein bracha ein birchas echad mem piteres es chaver. It's two separate things. There's atzibsam and there's izbibsam. It's not like by peters where there's a beir pri eitz and beir pri adoma. So shaykes to be eitz. The Beir Priyetz with the Beir Priyadam over here, two separate things. There's Atzib Sam and Izbib Sam. El Mevarach al Zel Atzmi v'al Zel Atzmi. Hivio lefon of Yayin v'shemen is Eches Yayin b'minei v'shemen b'smeilei. This is by benching. That's to say that Advarim, they would bench and they would wine and they would also have Psam. If the Psam was Shemen. So Eches Yayin b'minei v'shemen b'smeilei. Umevarach al Yayin v'sheseyu after the benching. And then the choizer mevarach al hashemen, when we riachbe, and then the tochi b'reisha shamish. So again, you wipe your hands b'reisha shamish in order that your hands shouldn't remain, have this fragrance of the shemen, which you're not supposed to go out in the street, if you're a Talmud Chochem, to go out with this fragrance on you. Im hoy hashamish Talmud Chochem, so then it's tochi b'kesel. So you wipe your hands on the kesel, and not on the Reish HaShamsh. Dover Shu Safik, Imin Hu Eitzu Min HaDama, is Mevarach Alov Beiri Min Ipsam, because Min Ipsam is Kelel everything. Boisim, She'ir V'Harechel Miminim Harbe, is Mevarach Alov Beiri Min Ipsam. So one knows, because Atzi Ipsam and Izbi Ipsam are all Nichlal and Beiri Min Ipsam. So if you have Kama Minim, so then you make a Bracha Beiri Min Ipsam. Nichnes L'Chanusi Shul Basim, She'yesh Bo Minim Harbe, is mevarach beiri min psam. So it knows the entire store is full of beautiful fragrances from various different things. So then you make a bracha beiri min psam. Im yashu sham kol ayim kulei, is ein mevarach al achas. Aber nichnas v'yotza, is mevarach al kol pam upam. And it says that if you go out and then you have the das to go back in, and you go in quite immediately, I'm not sure what the shear is, so then you also don't make a bracha, just like, I mean, if you have a nezinah to come back, and let's say you ate, and then you have a nezinah to come back and eat, and it didn't go through a big hefsik, so then you don't make another bracha, so al derech zeh b'negei psam. Halacha vav, hashishana, now normally shishana is translated a rose, over here soon, but normally vered is also translated a rose. And soon we'll see that the Rambam speaks say about a shishana, say about a vered. So the Kesem Mishnah says, obviously, it's not the same thing. So I'm not sure what one is the other. Hashishana, v'chilfei hamayim. Chilfei hamayim is something that is lavender. That's chilfei hamayim. Is mevorchen aleim beiri atzipsom. So that's called beiri atzipsom. The shishana and the chilfei hamayim, lavender, is mevorchen aleim beiri atzipsom. Nargis is also a type of psalm. So it's nargis shel gino. It's the chilu between an eitz and an esav is, an eitz less from year to year. Mashenkin esav is a grass, is it grows and then it does nothing's left. So in a gino, they would water it a lot and it would grow stronger and therefore it would last from year to year. So therefore, shel gino, so it's beir atzi psalm. Abiv shel soda, over there, they wouldn't water it to such an extent. And therefore, you would have to regrow it every year. So therefore, it's very izbipsam. Haveret, Umeyaveret, which normally we call the rose and rose water, which then we have to know what Shishana is. Balvena, it's from the Salmoni Actatus, frankincense. Bahamitztiki, it's a rock rose. Ukietzebe is Bekitzer, is on all of them is Beri Atzipsom. Halacha Zayin. Shleisha mini reyach tev, ein mevorchem aleim. There's three types of reyach that you don't make a bracha. Ve'eluhi, reyach tev she'osu l'reyach bay. And v'reyach tev ha'osu l'have reyach ra. And v'reyach tev she'linasu l'haniach ba'atzmi shel reyach zeh. Ketzad. Psom shel avodah zarah, psom that they made for avodah zarah, or psalmim shall erva naharayis, that someone that's an erva on this person is wearing, is ein mevarchen aleh. Lefisha asa l'ariach ba. Over here you asa because it's asa b'avidah zarah, it's asa b'anoah, and over here because it's erva naharayis, it's megaras hayetzer, so there's an iser to be miriach in the psalmim, which is ala erva, and therefore you can't make a brach on it. Psalmim shall mesim, that you bring psalmim for to take away the bad odor of the mason, or if some shall be sakise, also you're taking away the bad odor of the besakise, or the shaman ha'osu lahaver es azuama. So again, a person smearing himself with the oil is a certain type of a deodorant, like that he's trying to take away the zuama. Is ein mevorchen alein lefishenasu lahaver reach tev. This is a reach. When you're making a bracha on a reach, you're making a bracha on a reach which adds a pleasantness of smell, which the Indian of the reach is not to add a pleasantness of smell, but to take away an unpleasantness of an odor. So that's not the reach you make a bracha on. Now mugmer shemegamrim beis akelim. So the purpose of the mugmer was not to smell the mugmer, but rather to bring a nice scent into the kelim. This is you're putting mugmer. You're burning incense under begadim, in other words. Kelim means begadim over here. And because you want that the begadim should have a nice scent. Mugma shemegamra beis ha-kelim is ha-begadim, that says kelim and begadim, is ein mevorchen olof. Why? L'fi shalinasa l'ariach ba'atz mishul mugmer. Your purpose over here is not to smell the mugmer, it's rather to infuse a smell into the kelim or the begadim. So that's why when you're smelling the mugmer itself, you don't make a bracha. V'chein amiriach b'begadim hamugmar. Now you go ahead and you're enjoying the scent of the begadim, and you're being miriach. You're smelling the begadim itself is also a nimar varach. Why? Lefi she'ein sham ikar besim elireach b'le ikar is nachamo. When a person is making mugmer tachas abgadim. So what he's having he's smelling the mugmer itself. But since the purpose of the mugmer is not for him to have anah from the smell, but rather to bring a smell to the begadim, so therefore you don't make a brach on that mugmer. Now, what about the mugmer which is in the begadim? Now the begadim have a good smell, so he wants to smell it. So with that, you're saying no. But lapel, since the begadim don't have a mamoshes, because it's a reach without an ikar, it's kilud. The reach was niklat in the begadim, but the ikar of the mocker of the reach is not there. So you can't make a bracha on a reach which doesn't have an ikar. Nochma v'chein amiriach bebegadim hamugmarim eini miriach l'fi she'ein sham ikar beisim el reach b'le ikar. So on that, the question is, don't have the shaila that we learn in halacha gimel, that if you have shemen, which is bedugma of shemen hamishcha, so then you make a bracha beirim minei psom. What's k'shemen hamishcha? You had the scent was in the water. They said the scent of the psalm was in the water, and from the water it went into the shemen. So the chure, right now you have shemen amishcha, you have shemen, which is bedugma of shemen amishcha, which has a nice smell, a nice scent. But on the other end, there's no ikar, because the ikar was in the psalmim, which went into the water, and from the water it went into the shaman. So where's the ikar over here? You're saying by God the mamugmarim, there's no ikar. Masha'inkin over here, where And that's why you don't make a bracha on the begadim. So over there by the water, why do you make a bracha on the shemen amishcha, which has from the water, which has from the psalm? So the Bach answers, there's a difference. Over there, the water, this is the psalm that's geveked in the water. So even though only the scent of the psalm went into the water, but this, it's keilu like the psalm itself went into the water. And then when the water was cooked in with the shemen, so again, it's keilu, the psalm itself is in the shemen. Mashenken over here, it was just a reyach. There was mugmer, there was like a smoke, and that smoke had a smell, and that smoke went into the begodim. So the ikr of the psalm never really went into the begodim. That's the chiluk. It says, amitzel geveikt in the psalm. So the ikr of the psalm went into the water. And then that goes over into the shem. That's the stomach him and then make them as mitzvah geveikt in a zach. So then the ikr of the zach went into you. Mashenken, if it was just a scent, it was just a psareach over there. You were there when there was a reach, and maybe it had an effect, it had a reach on you. So that's not considered an ikr, maybe it's considered a reach that has no ikr. Yeah. Halacha tes. Psamim shebe mesiba shel goyim. So if there's a mesibas goyim, you don't really know, but you could assume that stam mesibas goyim is lavi dezoros, so the psalmim which are being burnt over there is considered a mesiba of lavi dezoros. Hoye mahal chutz lekrach veiriach reichte is imrei voyer goyim in a mevorach. Imrei Yisrael is mevorach again, because we could assume if it's reiv goyim, which we assume is lavi dezoros. And if it's save your soul, we could obviously it's not love you deserve. This arev reach shebevorchen olav, bereach sheimevorchen olav. So hilchin achar a reif. So if the reif is the reach shebevorchen olav, so then you make a brach.